walk in, and there's a lady standing there with the gun against her head. And the only thing that is in between her and death is me. I've got to talk her out of it. Ironic, huh?
How did she react?
After she calmed down, she asked me if I was God. God? I asked. Why would you think that? I laughed and I told her no. I wasn't God.